Yes, Chairman. First of all, I would like to know how members of this committee on the right give full and enthusiastic agreement to a trade agreement that they have not seen. And the EU Commission is acting like a secret society here, and it's not acceptable, quite frankly. Now, of course, it will come to Parliament, but it will come to Parliament after the event. There should be an open and democratic discussion in society before the Commission goes off and initials an agreement like this. And I have no doubt that there are elements of this agreement that will be of serious concern both to European workers and to workers in Colombia and Peru. And I'd like to ask you, Commissioner, what's the proposals with regard to liberalisation in the areas of public procurement, in the areas of state contracts in Peru and Colombia? Is it true that you're going to give full access to European multinationals, construction companies, etc., and an absolute right for them to take over infrastructural projects and all the rest of it? What do you think is the impact of that going to be? And secondly, Mr. De Hoogt,
time, please.
I still have 40 seconds, Chairman. I'm
5 seconds more.
Yeah. What's the... it's 1.5 minutes, isn't that what you said? Indecent haste. What is the indecent haste when there are very serious human rights issues that can come back and boomerang on this commission? Look, the tragic discovery in La Macarena is only 1 or 2 months old. We don't know the implications. Who was involved in that? Some of the people that you were maybe negotiating this agreement with. It should not... I will vote against this agreement for that reason alone. Thank you,
Chairman.
Thank
you very much.